In today's video, I'm going to give you my four top tips on how to fall asleep fast. I'm going to teach you my very own Abraham 25 and 5 technique. So if you've been searching how to sleep fast, how to go to sleep quickly, then you're in the perfect place. Let's begin. Now, before we dive into the Abraham 25 and 5 sleep technique, there's a few steps we need to take beforehand in order for us to sleep fast, okay? Firstly, it's room temperature. You need to ensure that your room temperature is 18 degrees Celsius, which is 65 Fahrenheit, okay? This is the scientifically backed temperature to keep your room at because it lowers your body cool, which initiates sleep. This is really important. Step number two, it's all about your sleeping environment. Firstly, close your curtains. If you don't have good thick curtains that block out the light, maybe invest in some. If you live somewhere that's really loud, okay, outside, and there's people shouting outside, consider getting some earplugs and putting them in. These are all vital in order for you to fall asleep fast. Step number three, physical relaxation. You've probably searched how to fall asleep fast because you're struggling to relax. So what you need to do next, obviously, close your eyes and work your way down your entire body, relaxing each body part, okay? So relax your cheeks, relax your tongue, relax your jaw, and work your way down and just release that tension. Relax your shoulders, relax your arms, your legs, work the way down the entire body. Straight on to step number four. Now it's time for the Abraham 25 and 5 sleep technique, okay? Whilst doing this, you need to ensure that you're breathing deeply in and out of your nose, okay? So with your eyes closed, first, we're gonna count to 25. So it's gonna be a slow count, like so. 1, 2, 3. And you will continue that until 25. And then you slowly open your eyes, very slightly though. So this is full eye opening, basically. But if my eyes are closed, I'm on about a squint like this. So you squint them open very slightly and count to 5 slowly. And then you close your eyes again and repeat the cycle again. So 25 counts with your eyes closed, 5 with your eyes open. Again, breathing in deeply in and out of your nose. Most people fall asleep after the first cycle, okay? I'll be very impressed if it takes you more than that. And by the way, don't forget, tomorrow morning when you wake up, come back to this video, leave a like and a comment, let us know how you got on. That is the Abraham 25 technique in a nutshell. It is super, super easy. Now, when it comes to sleep, we often overlook our old used mattress because basically it's not supporting you properly. And more importantly, it's not regulating your temperature properly, which is negatively impacting your sleep. I've been sleeping on the Leesa Reserve Hybrid Mattress, comfort level firm, for the past few months now. And to be honest with you, it's completely transformed my sleep experience. It's incredibly comfortable for all sleeping positions, especially me. I'm a side sleeper, so comfortable. And it's crafted with heat-dissipating fibers, so it keeps you cool all night long. And Leesa understands that everyone's sleep preferences are unique, which is why they have a large selection of mattresses that cater everyone's needs. So if you are looking for a better night's sleep, which I imagine you are, I cannot recommend the Leesa mattress enough. Visit their website, link in the description below. Leesa, thank you for being our trusted sponsor. And that's it, my friends, time to give the Abraham 25 and 5 technique a try tonight so you can get a good night's sleep. Don't forget, leave a comment below about how you get on. And as always, sending awesome vibes. Step number two, step. And. And that's it, my friends. And that's it, my friend. And. 25, 5. 25, 5. And.